Hey, my peeps, it is the Gooseman coming back at you with the Turan campaign, Hungry Core, Torda scenario. And we are in the thick of it. About to press in turn and see what kind of damage they do. I'm holding well over here, kind of. Maybe what I should do is a little this action. Then they can come across here and have a bad day attacking you. But this I think should hold. It's got 5 entrenchment. Yeah. Oi. Oh, Toldy. Please don't die. I need to get stuff over here. Got a big counterattack coming over here. Alright, let's see what happens. Come on now. I barely knew you. Could have used a rugged defense there. Oh, please. Oh, yes. Oh, thank you. Aye. Oi. The German 23rd Armored Division is on its way and will soon arrive from the north. Thank God. I needed better from you. Yes, my friend. Yes, my friend. It's one way to skin a cat. I'll spend whatever I need to. Yeah, just back it away. Needed better. You just stay here. Spend it. That'll get wrecked though. I'm just gonna back off and let him come into me. That's probably the safest bet. I wish I had an artillery up here. Some biscuit. You staying here is just not making sense. This is not good. Hey. Just making sure everything is all in the pink, and that's good. Go. Oh, I didn't think you were seeing. That sucks. Thank you. Thank you. Ouchie. Come on, buddy. I'll take it. Now they have the artillery behind it. So I'll come over here, get replacements. Where did you come from? Boom. Oy. Destroyed bridge. Hopefully I can just kill you. I'm running out of ammo for you. Reg. I'm gonna give you replacements over. I don't need to go that far. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Well done, my friend. Well done. So anywhere you go, you're gonna end up in rough terrain. Let's do our best to eliminate your... Thank you. Please kill you. Thank you. Holding here is not becoming an option. Do you have it in you, Laszlo? Can you hold, Laszlo? I think staying here is dumb. Thank you. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. No, just give him ammo. Sorry, I'm just going through all of them. Now that he has this, I think he's gonna go up here. You suck. Thank you. I didn't think you'd do that. Yeah, well. Oh, shoot. Thank you. Ow. Oy. Yay, German 23rd Armored Division has arrived. Thank you. Only you're way far away from where I need you. Your ass is going down. Thank you. No. Go as far as you can, and you go to this airfield. Alright, these three go here to help. Yeah. Actually, these four. And these four. You This is going to be difficult. Actually, could I have given? No. Hey. I'll actually spend that. Skaboosh. Oh, your little recon is... Glorious. Oy. Where are you gonna go? I think he'll go and he'll stop right here. That'll kind of suck, but I'll follow you up with this. Glorious blasty blast. Hell no. I wouldn't be disappointed if I killed you outright. Suck. I think it's wise if I come out of here right now. I'll take it back. I don't want to lose you. You're doing too well. And I don't think these artillery are going to let you stand. So these guys are going to help take it back. Yep. Okay, let's go. Yes. Hey. Hey. Oh, fudge. Thank you, Toldy. Nimrod. Thank you. I will spend it all. I should have bombed you. Really? What's gonna happen over here? Just suck. Way to go, Miklos. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Come attack me. Oh, please. Please, 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 please. Oh. Holy crap. No, scheiße. Oh, that's great. Oh, that's not great. That's not great. Thank you. Yay. Thank you. Oh, you held out as long as you could, I guess. Excellent. Oh, hell no. You. Where'd you come from? Oh, I wish you were a little more powerful. Die. Better die. Shoot. Oh. Reg. So I'm running out of prestige. Oh, this is terrible, and I gotta bring out a unit. Losing that fighter bomber hurts. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Thank you. There you go. There you go. What the hell? There's no picture? Let's use you. Try to get you second star. You're not actually close. There you go. Good dog, good dog. Good. I think this will work. Oh, that didn't work at all. You suck. Shoot. Wanted to kill you. Wanted to kill you. I think he'll go after this one. Because of these artillery, I have a bad day, and then I can eliminate him. That's my thinking. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Getting this back, that's going to be a task for you guys. Go, just go. Wait, I better just make sure. Yep, let's go. You're dead. Yay. Yeah, I think that's kind of stupid. Okay. Be able to take that back, I just need artillery. You better surrender. There you go. Ugh, didn't want you to do that. Didn't want you to do that. Thank you. keep sending over suckas. It's giving you a lot of kills and 2 stars. Over here, you're coming as a Valentine, and you're here. Just die. Thank you, Miklos. What are you going to do? Well, if you come over here, you're going to have a bad day. I think I could take back this. Excellent. Reg, stay. Actually, do this. That way they're all protected. What are all these gonna do? And you're just staying here getting more and more entrenched. Zabo. See what they do. Yep. Ouch. Gotcha. A little bit. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Really? There it is. Boof. Sweet. Sweet, my friend. That was so beautiful. That was like a thing of beauty. Really? Really? You just stay here permanently. Guard my flank. No. Yeah, you just stay here. Pop, 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 pop. Reg. Spotting. Just what I always wanted. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Simmer down now, simmer down. What more do they have? I think I've crushed them. That, I hope. See what they do. That sucks. Oh, crap. Okay. I was just worried because I knew that this could be dislodged. Because it. Yeah, it didn't matter. They didn't do it. You. See if you could take you out. Take you. Take you. Who has the most kills? Is it you? That's gotta be the highest. 300. Well, you're almost at 400. Maybe right now. That's 400. I'm gonna say that your kills are maxed out. Make sure nothing comes up here. Yes, my friend. Yes, my friend. Thank you. I want to hit you with you, but I want to run you out of ammo. So I'll use you. 127, 29. Yeah, there's 75. Just looking at my kill count. Oh, that's insane amount of kills. I'm just going to try to not do any more replacements. So just stay. Holy crap. I think I've run them out of steam. Go. Crap. Oh, ambush. Shocking. Probably should have used you. Emu. There you go. Good old Toldy. Permanently asleep, permanently asleep. Let's try. Oh, where are you gonna go? Up there. Yeah, let's just stay here. I'm not gonna. Let's not get too ambitious. Get caught with my cheese in the wind. Sorry, I just gotta go through all of them. Go. Sunny. You piece of crap. Come up. Ambush? Okay. I would have liked something better, but yeah, that's what I get. 1M2A 6 At this point, any hero is better than no hero. What? Okay. Better die. Getting bold with you guys. Getting bold. Ow. Really? Shooting with all I have. You're gonna get hit pretty hard by you guys. Yeah, let's... Excellent, Irvin. Excellent. Miklos. No, wait. You are. Why you suck? Actually, let's take a look and see what we have to look forward to. Oh, scheisse. That means you could be seeing crap. That gave me a star, yay. Wish I could keep you, buddy. Two more. Yay, he didn't pick on me. Oh, they didn't. Oh, because it's raining. They don't see me. Star? Well, I'll be jiggered. That kind of stunk. Thank you. Oh shoot. That didn't work. Oh my gosh, this is taking a lot longer than I expected. I gotta get going. So we're gonna have to rush the end. Wait. Sounds about right. Yeah. Go. Last one is rain. Attention, after the end of this scenario, you will have to make a hard decision which cannot be reverted. Thus, it might be a good idea to save your game now. Oh, thank you. Thank you for that note. I bet I'm gonna have to choose which units to keep. So I will make that decision the next time, because I really have to get going. Never expected that to be completely empty. Why can't I go? Oh well, it's just, yeah. All right. That's it. I'm not going to attack anything over here. What did I have left? Well, that was free. What's down? Oh, a little artillery. That was free. Wow, I really killed a lot of stuff. They just had a force around here and a T-34-85 still waiting. Nothing over here. And a small force over here. This is free. Wow. And...
kétségtelen, hogy a német birodalom ezt a háborút elvesztette. Szomorúan kell megállapítanom, hogy a német birodalom a szövetségi hűséget a maga részéről velünk szemben már régen megszegte. Eddigi ellenfeleinkkel előzetes fegyverszünetet kötünk, és velük egyetértésben kívánom a nemzet jövő életének folytonosságát biztosítani.
An utterly impenetrable defense. Well done, General. The Soviet Romanian forces in Transylvania have been stopped, and our intelligence firmly believes that they have shifted their attack to the south. However, while the First Army halted the Soviet advance in the Carpathian Mountains, and the Second Army did the same in Transylvania, the Soviets have managed to outflank our armies from the south across Romania and defeated the weakest of all, the ill-equipped and understrength Third Army. As a result, they could capture much of Hungary and reach the capital, Budapest. In a situation like this, the regent and supreme commander, Miklós Horthy, decided to seek an armistice with the USSR and ordered the Hungarian army to stop fighting in a nationwide radio address. Soon after the speech, he recanted the armistice and officially abdicated from his office, naming the pro-German Arrow Cross party leader as his successor. It appears that he did so under pressure by the Germans. Anyway, while the new leader of the nation is committed to continue the war on the side of Germany, you made your oath to the regent, and you can follow his intentions as well. If you choose to change sides and continue fighting on the Allied side with your core army, you can almost be certain that you will end the war on the winning side. On the other hand, it seems that the Soviets have a tendency to use their so-called allies as cannon fodder, using them in the first wave of attacks, as they do with the Romanians. Also in this case, you will need to fight not only your former ally, but also those other Hungarian units who remain loyal to the Germans. If you choose to stay with the Germans, you can probably expect a bit more uncertain outcome. To help your decision, the Germans promised to send their best divisions and some of their brand new secret wonder weapons to Hungary in the near future. Do you wish to continue fighting with the Germans, Axis, or change sides and join the Soviet Red Army Allied? I am going to choose the Axis, but I will do the Allied as well. That's why I'm glad I saved it. But I'm going to start with the Axis. Because that's what side. Loyalty to the end. And plus, I know it's going to be probably the hardest. Stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.